Welcome to You at Home. This is Peter Drury commentating live from the Estadio Nacional. To lend an expert eye on today's game, we've been lucky enough to get hold of Chris Kamara.
Thank you for those kind words. I'm really pleased to be here.
Has a shot. He's given away a corner. Should get enough onto the ball to push it round the post. That's their second corner kick of the game. He lands a fist onto the ball. Passes it. He calmly clears the ball. Lays it off. Takes a shot!
He missed by the narrowest of margins. Top marks for that effort, though. He used all his experience to make the space, and then he got the shot off.
Passes the ball. They're playing it simple. Couldn't get the ball to one of his own players. Sends it on. Kuhl. Viduka. Deflected. He had to clear that quickly. Strokes a short ball upfield. Passes it down the middle, plays the easy ball. Great tackle. An effective challenge. He doesn't take any risks. He passes it. Successfully gets the ball. Clears it desperately. And he's played that short to run the ball upfield. Solid tackle. He shoots! Corner.
Keeper can slow it down now.
And he's hit it short upfield. He's won the ball with that challenge. They could get something from the pass here. Scrambles it clear quickly. Lays it off. Gracian. He timed that tackle just right, didn't give the other player time to settle on the ball. Well won. Tries his luck!
That won't be any trouble for the keeper. He catches it easily.
Plays a short sideways ball. They're certainly in no rush at the moment. That's played back towards their own goal.
Goal!
And the keeper makes the catch easily. Passes the ball.
Gracian.
Score goal! An inch separated them from the goal.
He's usually deadly from that sort of range.
Plays the short ball square.
Good, solid tackle.
Keeps it simple. Passes it.
Fails to secure possession despite the tackle. Shoots! He makes the simple catch.
Short pass.
Has a goal! It's hit the upright.
Passes it down the middle.
Goal! Smacks into the upright.
Leaves no room for error.
The referee is running over.
Knocks it square with a strong short pass.
Lazaridis
gets the ball from the player.
Puts the ball away.
Clears the danger with a long kick.
Viduka!
Safely caught by the keeper.
Skoko.
He's being closed down.
Neil.
The opposition are closing in. He passes it.
Viduka. Bresciano!
You'd have put your mortgage on him scoring from there. You'd expect a guy with his experience to at least hit a target or force a save from the keeper.
It's a short ball.
Bresciano.
Wins the tackle.
Goal!
Lays it off.
Viduka! They've scored!
I feel honoured to be commentating on a goal like that. Truly incredible. The home team have taken the lead.
The falling ball.
Not one of his best shots there. Sends it on.
Great tackle. Has a goal!
He's done really well there. He's still just a kid, but look at the power he gets on this.
A simple ball. It's been picked up by a teammate. Plays the short ball, passes it, Neil. Has a shot. The shot goes straight at the keeper. The referee needs to stop this thuggish behaviour before it gets out of control. Searching ball, cannons off his head. Bit of a pathetic shot from what was a very good chance. Looks short. That's all the action this half. It's been a scintillating first half with both teams playing some attractive, flowing football. I'm sure that'll carry on into the second half. At half-time, the home side is 1-0 up. The home team certainly dominated the opening 45 minutes, and they'll hope to continue where they left off. He got to the ball early enough to gain possession. Drives it! That's their first corner of the match. It's a corner to the home side.
He can't rely on pace anymore. He has to be clever and make space for himself to get the shots in.
Plays a short sideways ball. Separated them from the goal.
It's just a timing issue, Peter. On another day, he'd have caught that perfectly.
Keeps it simple. Passes it down the middle. They're putting pressure on him. Sends it on. Lays it off. The ball goes out. He passes it. Wins the tackle. Need to clear it. An effective challenge. That's out of play. They've given away a throw-in. Passes the ball. Great tackle. He's being closed down. He's won the ball with that challenge. He's given a throw-in. He throws it. Goal! The keeper wraps his hands around the ball. Solid tackle. Popovic!
The keeper can slow it down now.
He shoots!
He gets his gloves around the ball. Short pass.
Claims the ball with a strong, hard challenge. Viduka!
And the keeper makes the catch easily.
Strokes a short ball upfield. He manages to get a foot to the clearance. Kuhl.
He's played that short to run the ball upfield.
Good, solid tackle. Has a shot.
Safely caught by the keeper. The keeper takes a kick. Knocks it square with a strong, short pass.
He timed that tackle just right. Didn't give the other player time to settle on the ball. Well won. He had to clear that quickly.
Plays the short ball square.
It's a throw into the away side. The referee's indicating it's a throw-in.
Uses the throw-in to get the ball upfield. Couldn't get the ball to one of his own players. Keeper produces a quality save there, got himself into the right position and stopped the shot. Straight into the keeper's hands. Passes it.
No chance for mistakes.
He squares the short ball.
Clears the danger with a long kick.
The goalie collects it safely.
Gives the ball a good kick and dispatches it downfield. Skokul.
Wins the tackle, and he toe-pokes it out for a throw-in.
Comes off him.
Lays it off. He passes it.
Viduka. Viduka!
It's a great save that he shouldn't have had to make, Peter. His defence have let him down there, and he's letting them know.
He grasps the ball. Plays the short ball.
An effective challenge. Kuhl.
takes a shot. He's usually a great technician, but he got it slightly wrong there.
Brushes the post. It's a short pass. Viduka. Shoots!
You know, put your mortgage on him scoring from there.
Not a bad effort, just required a bit more composure. Plays the easy ball. Great tackle. Bresciano. Kuhl. Kuhl! Almost! He could have made himself a hero with that shot.
This lad can really strike a ball. And he's been so unlucky there.
Has a shot. The shot goes straight at the keeper. It's a short ball. Gets rid of the threat. Passes it. He's won the ball with that challenge. After some frenetic battling at the end, the referee finally draws a close to this game. And although they never dominated the game, they defended so well that they always looked like the favourites. The match ends in a 1-0 victory.